The soldier appeared at a checkpoint in the south in thick fog, but a search party was in pursuit.